She turned 70 this year.
Pretty worn out little trailer park.
CHS Corporative. So we're definitely in the warehouse industry here.
Thank you.
be filled with water. Get that shot right there. Last stop before I get off in Denver. Thank God I'm about drained of all my energy. I still gotta haul a heavy bag home. Fort Morgan. Oh, we're right on top of it. One thing about me is I'm a big train fan. I'd do this for a living if I could. Try to make an income. Coming up on a lot of streets. I mean, where's that? I'd say within 15 feet. So I'll start slowing down because it takes a good while to have to stop. Pull up my speedometer. It's going 37. 36. Oh yeah, he's letting the coast in. Hello, Fort Morgan. You guys get off at Denver too? It's like everybody I've met is getting off at Denver. This train may be empty by the time all of us get off. Yeah, I mean, it'll probably fill up again, but there's a lot of us getting off at Denver for...
That literally cost me.